Right before the ball is first thrown up, there's just this moment that everything goes still, everything goes quiet, and you have that moment to reflect in yourself, and then it's just like a car crash. That ball goes up, and the intensity hits, and it doesn't stop until you get back to, until the game's over.